two workers in Milwaukee unload pallets of beer at a grocery store on a Friday afternoon.
When you think Milwaukee, you think beer. So on any given day, you're going to have some beer deliveries on almost every corner.
Suddenly, Michael Sinclair shows up and starts accusing the beer delivery man of bringing poison into his neighborhood.
Here we have someone that wants to be a prohibitionist. He single-handedly is going to rescue his community. And how does he do it?
911, what's the emergency here?
You got somebody busting our pallets of beer.
These are the most dangerous people because ideologically, he's on a mission.
This guy's literally putting on a show.
You don't want to intervene because he's got a serious weapon in his hand. Problem is, he's committing a crime.
This is one of those cases of misplaced anger. But, you know, when people believe that they are right, they'll do all kinds of nonsense.
When Michael finishes his work, he steps aside, and now it's happy hour.
Only in Milwaukee, you all find all this beer.
They were opportunists. What does that tell you about society today?
Police arrive and apprehend Sinclair. He pleads guilty to disorderly conduct.
This is a guy who needs a psychiatric evaluation and to attend some sort of anger management class.
For the shopkeeper, the money he loses in the beer, he'll probably make up for it in notoriety. I mean, nobody got hurt except for the beer and the people who wanted it for breakfast.
Coming up, bullets fly.